Good morning, kids. Hello. How are you? See, today madam going to tell you story of the lion and the mouse. You know lion? Lion is king of jungle. Lion is the king of jungle. Lion have big eyes. Yeah. And big ears. And long sharp nails. And mouse is small. Mouse is small. Come on. We'll go in jungle. See. You can see a lion is there. Yeah. So what happened? When lion was sleeping in his den. Lion was sleeping in his den. The nearby, the naughty mouse also playing. The mouse, he was very naughty. The mouse was very naughty. He began to run up and down him back. Up and down. And he slided on lion's tail. So lion woke up. Lion very angrily woke up and said, "Who disturbed me?" And he caught the mouse in hand. So the mouse is scared and said, "Pardon, king, pardon, king. Free me. I will never do next time this." Then lion said, "Okay. Now I'm free. Now next time don't do this. Okay?" Then lion freed the mouse. Then one day what happened? A few days lion was roaming in jungle. Roaming in jungle. So there was one hunter behind the tree wanted hunt lion. And he put net on the lion and caught in net. Caught in net. Lion was rolled and rolled. And he pleading for help. Help me, like this. So, mouse heard the voice. Mouse heard the voice. And he ran away near the net. And said, "Lion, don't worry. I will you set free from net." Then he start to cut rope with the sharp teeth. And after a few time, lion be free. Lion free from net. And lion was very happy. Lion was very happy. And said, "Thank you, mouse. You are saved my life today." Then lion realized, even small mouse also can help us. Yeah? Small mouse also help us. Then from that day, they have become very good friend. They have become very good friend. Yeah? Then, now this moral of this story, love and kindness are never best. Children also help mommy, daddy. Okay? Thank you. Hello my dear kids, you can see here, yeah, lion was sleeping here and den here, yeah, where lion living, and the mouse fur on the lion back, yeah, and then here see, what doing lion here? Lion caught the mouse in his hand, yeah. Yes, and you can see your net. This is net. The all rats are helping lion. They are cutting net with his sharp teeth. Yes, you can see, madam. Yeah?